in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you.
Are you flying as well?
Sitting on the line that never gets used, you know?
Yeah.
Monarch 9120
London, Roger, Hawkeye, then flying here in 95 degrees.
So there you go, beautiful. 2.5 degrees.
295,
just below the horizon.
Nine, one, zero.
On the heading.
Cleveland, 347, descent platform 140, reduce the holding speed. Computer, we can program the runway CB. Cleveland, 925, descent flight level 110.
Runway 35 is our runway.
7258,
turn
left heading 360 degrees.
Yeah, 360 degrees,
shall we?
316,
the
climbing 6000.
316, Roger,
Hawkeye. Can you log these hours? In the simulator?
Project 91,
0, 5
now,
flight
level
80. Just because
we haven't bothered
to do the paperwork.
Oh, it's such a big castle. What a pity.
Yeah. Yeah. 347,
yeah, I know the one in Sydney apparently, and the one in Darling Harbour. They do ratings for I think Jetstar or Virgin or something. I get one of them.
Yeah, yeah.
They can do.
Yeah.
I think they do the something. Yeah, something. It is credited with Kaiser.
The 136 Golf, Roger, Hawkeye then. Turn right, heading 105 degrees. Right Monet 9120, heading to London, 123-19, bye-bye. Kilometer 5895, heading to London, 134-19, bye-bye.
Bye-bye,
9805. Seabird 729, hold and begin descent flight level 130.
Seabird 130 and begin hold, Seabird 729.
Seabird 64 Golf, climb flight level 70.
Climb flight level 70, Seabird 64 Golf.
Tango Golf Sierra, climb now, flight level 170.
Why don't you make the first one
the
visual
approach? Easy,
Fly heading at 055 degrees.
Heading 055, speedbird 5.
Speedbird 993, descent flap 130.
30, speedbird 993.
Lufthansa 1 Romeo Mike, descent flap 140.
Lufthansa 1 Romeo Mike, descent level 140.
Yeah.
can't out-climb that one. No worries.
Speedbird 993, descent level 120.
120, speedbird 993.
Runner 9 Foxtrot Charlie, roger.
So when you get, to get back, you go over the mountain,
you go back, into the, back in and back then you drop down.
Yep, or you can go back in the other way. Back in...
Don't do that.
Yeah, sort of go out here, do a nice big right-hand loop, try and make it as big as you can, and then intercept final approach onto runway 09, I think it is, or 0, whatever it is.
Speedbird 993, contact the director, 119.725.
25, Speedbird 993.
Yep.
Aaron 5, Echo November, climb flight level 110.
It's Aaron 5, Echo November.
Aaron 5 Echo November, climb flight 160.
16 Aaron 5 Echo November.
Speedbird 5, climb now flight level 90.
Climb flight level 90, Speedbird 5.
Okay. Runner 9 Foxtrot Charlie, climb now flight level 70.
Climb now flight level 70, runner 9 Foxtrot Charlie.
Speedbird 5, turn right heading 075 degrees.
Heading 075, Speedbird 5.
Nothing to 1 Romeo Mike, descend level 120.
Nothing to 1 Romeo Mike, descend level 120.
Speedbird 5, climb flight level 150.
Climb flight level 150, Speedbird 5.
Oh, you want me to
climb? Landon, Speedbird 1's with you, RT 3000 feet, Compton departure, we've got a good rate if you need it.
Speedbird 1, roger, fly heading of 3, 4, 5 degrees and climb as soon as I can, it'll be about 4 miles.
Left heading 3, 4, 5 to Speedbird 1.
London Control, transfer to 444. Good afternoon, Brooklyn Park 7 Golf, climbing 6,000, passing 4,000 feet.
Transfer over 444, roger, scorecard and maintain 6,000 feet on reaching.
Maintain 6,000 feet, transfer table 4. Squawk.
Full of G's at 737.
How am I still this thing? Okay. We've got 45 degrees of bank. Okay, there we go. There's a valley, so we're going to go left down there.
Passengers are all vomiting by now.
Yeah.
We've
got a bit closer to that now,
very hot.
Aaron 5 Echo November, turn left heading 305 degrees.
305 degrees, Aaron 5 Echo November.
Hello, 8464 Whiskey, maintaining flight level 130, heading 045.
I missed that, say again.
464 Whiskey, maintaining 130, heading 045.
8464 Whiskey, roger, climb flight level 170.
Level 170, easy, 464 Whiskey.
Speedbird 1, climb flight level 90.
You can trade airspeed for just a little bit of altitude.
Yeah.
Transfer over 444, turn right heading 055 degrees.
Right on 055 degrees, transfer 444.
Listen to 1 Romeo Mike, descend level 110.
Slowing down.
1 Romeo Mike, descend level 110.
And listen to 1 Romeo Mike, contact the director on 119.725.
119.725, Lufthansa 1 Romeo Mike, right now.
Radar, good morning, it's, or good afternoon, it's Ryanair 154, passing on 2700, I'm climbing altitude 4000 on the exact departure.
Ryanair 1542, roger, scorecard and climb now flight level 80.
Climb now flight level 80, Ryanair 1542.
Speedbird 5, report heading to London at 124.925.
124.925, Speedbird 5, thank you.
Speedbird 1, turn left heading 300 degrees, climb flight level 160.
Speed 1, left heading 300 degrees, climb flight 160.
Captain London, RNDR 115, descend to level 150.
Only 115, Roger, descend level 140.
Descend 140, Roger, 115.
Easy 464 Whiskey report, heading to London, 124.925.
124.925 in the heading, Easy 464 Whiskey.
Rhino 1542, climb level 110.
110, Rhino 1542.
Rhino 9 Foxtrot Charlie, contact London at 120.525.
20525, Rhino 9 Foxtrot Charlie.
Rhino 1542, contact London at 121.225.
1225, Rhino 1542, Rhino. Same.
Good.
London contract tip of 07. Remaining outside contract airspace 2,300 feet, unit 1037.
Tip for 07, Roger, squawk ident. Tip for 07, you're identified.
Survived.
Speed 6 service, just report
your level. Surprising?
Speed 1, turn left, heading 260 degrees.
Left heading 260 degrees, speed 1. No
problem. Just keep 90%. Speed 1, report that heading to London at 135.8.
135.8, speed 1.
Windy 115, descent level 110.
Descent level 110, Arendelle 115.
Arendelle 115, reduce to holding speed, hold at Lambourne, delay less than 10 minutes.
Arendelle 115, reducing to holding speed.
Arendelle 5, Echo November, report you're heading to London at 130.925.
30925, Arendelle 5, Echo November, bye now.
Bye.
100.
Transit over 444, climb now, flight level 150.
Climb flight level 150.
Get over the mountain, dude.
Alright, 2-1, I got the Transit over, it's read back, and I think Ryanair 59 Julia Hotel, we're checking in. Ryanair 59 Julia Hotel, Roger, climb now, flight level 70.
70, Ryanair 59 Julia Hotel.
Good afternoon, KLM 1017 is passing level 215 for 150 to the level Sabre at a speed 250.
KLM 1017, Roger, when your level reduced to holding speed, hold at Lambourne, delay less than 10.
Reducing at level and hold over Lambourne, KLM 1017.
Zero over 444, resume on navigation, red far.
Direct red far, transit 444, thank you.
Tip for 07, you clear to join controlled airspace in the climb flat 190.
Clear for the controlled airspace, climb and climb level 90, clear for 07.
And stable for JSM route, Brain, Clacton Abbott.
Brain, Clacton Abbott,
07. Either an ILS tuned, or if you've got a flight plan in the system that's activated.
So when we're heading off.
Transit over 444, contact London at 124.925.
124.925, transit 444, goodbye.
Just press the menu on the computer there, and press up the top, the top button, TNCM. Does it come up with anything?
Nope.
Try again. Sometimes those buttons are a little sticky. No. So there's no approach, there's no ILS, there's no approach. approach, so you're going to have to do it visually.
Area 115, descent level 80, level Lambo.
80 by Lambo on area 115.
Good morning, this is going to end 806, 4506, 727 on the Brickhouse Park 7 Golf.
Scandinavian 806, squawk ident.
Identing, this is going to end 806.
Stable for 07, radar control service.
Right out in front, Airbus 07.
So when you start your flying lessons.
KLM 1017, descend flight level 120.
Descend level 120, KLM 1017.
Might as well get used to it.
Runner 59 Juliet Hotel, contact London 120.525.
Contact London 120.525, Ryanair 59 Juliet Hotel.
Scandinavian 806, stop your turn heading 050 degrees and climb now flight level 150.
On the heading 050, flight level 150, Scandinavian 806.
KLM 1017, how much time do we need to resolve in the hold?
KLM 1017, delay is less than 5 minutes. Reduce your speed now to 220 knots.
Speed 220, copy, thank you, KLM 1017.
Yeah, you're a beam it. So the runway direction is 09, so put the course on, it's already on 096. So what you want to do is fly 096. Inbound to that.
Stapleford 07, contact London 121.225.
So intercept the 096.
Right, control 121.225, that's 07.
VR, no,
that's
right. Scandinavian 806, route direct Ledebo.
That's Ledebo, Scandinavian 806.
Turn inbound.
Air India 115, contact Heathrow Director 119.725.
And put it over the 119.725, bye bye.
Bye.
Good afternoon, is it 6-1 Bravo, passing 2,800 feet, 5,000 feet, 7 runway departure.
Easy 6-1 Bravo, hello, squawk island, climb now flight level 70.
You can use that, you can take
it. Climb Bravo 70, easy 6-1 Bravo.
Scandinavian 806, contact London 124.925.
124.925,
bye bye.
Beautiful. The only time you would use the speed brakes is if you're high. You need to get down. And you're definitely not high. See, I would fly that base leg. I'd level the wings there and fly a nice long base leg because you're quite far away from the airport.
Yeah. Where is the airport? It's up there. In the bay. Oh, yeah,
yeah,
see the
lights.
Oh, yeah, yeah, so go level.
Level
1,000 feet. So you need
90%. KLM 1017, descend flight level 100. Turning flight level 100, KLM 1017.
You need probably a bit more, because you've got quite a bit of flare, and you've got the air down rate.
London, hello, the 882 Tango, climbing flight level 130 on the heading 050 degrees.
EasyAvia 2 Tango, climb flight level 170.
Flight level 170 is the 882 Tango.
KLM 1017, descend flight level 90.
990, KLM 1017.
Easy 882 Tango, report your heading London 124.925.
Heading London 124.925, Easy 882 Tango, explain.
Right. KLM 1017, contact Heathrow Director 119.725.
119.725, KLM 1017.
Control, it's the Speedbird 766 with the 2,800 climbing 6,000 feet, Brooklands Park, Senegal.
Speedbird 766, squawk out end and climb now, flight level 130.
I don't climb now, flight level 130, Speedbird 766.
Easy 631 Bravo, contact London 120.525.
120.525, easy 61 Bravo, bye.
Bye.
London, good afternoon, Belarus 852 on heading 045, climbing 130.
Belavi 852, thank you. Climb flight level 170.
170, 852.
Speedbird 766, fly heading 065.
Heading 065, Speedbird 766.
40% thrust to land.
Belavi 852, contact London 124.925.
241925,
Belarus
69,
we're on radar heading
055
degrees.
Now, before I've had to swim at St. Bart's, thank you very much. So, I'm filming, right?
I haven't coordinated a short couple of loading. Let me make a phone call and see what they can do. Can you, what sort of rate of descent can you give me if that's possible?
2.5.
Okay, stand by, I'll come back to you.
V1, rotate. One. 10 degrees.
You're up. 0108, descending flight level 150 by Sabre.
Try station Collins again.
Speedbird 108, descending to flight level 150 by Sabre.
Speedbird 108, thank you. Delay is less than 5 minutes.
Roger, can we keep high speed?
Affirmative.
Yes.
I'm on 069, Luton can't fit you in. I'm afraid it'll be standard vectors via Barkway. You can turn left now, direct to Barkway.
Left a bit, direct to Barkway. Thank you for checking, Monic 069.
Speedbird 766, turn left, direct Ledbo.
Direct Ledbo, Speedbird 766.
Oh, feeling dizzy.
Yeah, why do you extend your speed brake?
Got no, I panicked.
Don't need your speed brake on climb.
Speedbird 766, contact London 124.925.
124.925, Speedbird 766, bye bye.
Bye. Monarch 069, descend flight level 80.
Descend flight level 80, Monarch 069.
It doesn't have the checkerboard anymore, right?
Ah, it does. Yeah, it does.
Yeah, I see the leader lights.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So Monarch 069, contact Essex Radar 120.625.
Yeah.
120.625, Monarch 069. Bye bye. Thanks, Sam.
Right. Bye.
At the side of the, this little island here, this is coming. Yeah. So you're going to cross straight.
You can see the beginning.
128, at level 150.
Spirit 108, descend the flight level 80.
Level 80, 108.
You'll have more of a final approach. That's it. You need some flaps out,
yeah.
And you need to be getting the speed back. Your speed's at 219, your goal speed's 152.
Spirit 108, turn left heading 245, straight in, approach runway 27 right.
245, straight in, 27 right, Spirit 108.
Spirit 108, maintain 300 knots or greater. Report that to Heathrow Director 119.725.
300 knots greater, 119.725. Seabird 108, thanks.
London, good afternoon. TBM November 850 Motel, climbing to 1500, departing L3.
November 850 Lima Hotel, hello, the London QNH is 1037, squawk ident and report your passing altitude.
1037, we're climbing to 1700, same hotel.
November 850 Lima Hotel, you're identified, basic service, there is traffic in your 9 o'clock range of 1.5 miles, no height information.
Alright, WMMTK, same hotel.
November 850 Lima Hotel, you're cleared to join controlled airspace on track Brookmans Park in the climb of flight level 150.
Up to 150 and direct Brookmans Park, November 850 Hotel.
Very, very hot.
November 850 Lima Hotel, radar control service, route direct to Redfa.
Redfa, same hotel, thank you.
Departure, good afternoon, speedboat 984 Golf. Passing 2,600, climbing altitude 6,000 on a Brookman 7 Golf.
Bit hard. Very good. Stop.
Spirit 984 Golf.
Well done,
climb level 150, actually.
Dad, how you turn the thing?
Whoa, you got 300 knots. No time. Dive.
London, hello, the 882 Tango, climbing flight level 130 on the heading 050 degrees.
Easy 882 Tango, climb flight level 170.
Flight level 170 is the 882 Tango.
There we go. Pull up. There we go.
Great.
Right.
Wash off that airspeed, take some
flat. KLM 1017, descend flight level 90.
Level 9 is air care and 1017.
Easy 882 Tango, report your heading London 124.925.
Heading London 124.925, easy 882 Tango, thanks.
Bye. KLM 1017, contact Heathrow Director 119.725.
119.725, KLM 1017.
Control, it's the Speedbird 766 with the 2,800 climbing 6,000 feet Brookmans Park, Senegal.
Speedbird 766, squawk ident and climb now, flight level 130.
I don't climb now, flight level 130, Speedbird 766.
EC 621 Bravo, contact London 120.525.
Yeah,
120525, easy 61 Bravo, bye.
On your screen already bye. Reprogrammed, yeah. Your primary nav display there.
London, good afternoon, Valerie, Safe 2 on heading 045, climbing 130.
Bellavi, 52, thank you. Climb flight level 170.
170, 852.
Bluebird 766, fly heading 065.
Heading 065, Speedbird 766.
Bellavi 852, contact London 124.9025.
241925,
Bellavi 852,
thank you,
goodbye.
Bye.
I hope you got a call in. Yeah, well, it wouldn't be working if you
didn't. Bird 766, climb flight level 210.
Level 210, Speedbird 766.
I'd stay on that heading, just head out to sea and come back in on runway 16. Yep. Runway 16 left is your long run. And that way, you can set up the ILS too if you want.
London, good afternoon, 1-0-6-9. We're on a radar heading of 055 degrees, descending flight level 140.
1-0-6-9, hello, descend, flight level 90.
Flight level 90, 1-0-6-9.
Press the menu button, menu, and then press the menu button again. That's it, YSSY. There you go, you've got a list. So find 34 left.
069, is it helpful if we get down quickly?
You don't need to press that.
I haven't coordinated the shark of a loot, and let me make a phone call and see what they can do. Can you, what sort of rate of descent can you give me if that's possible?
2.5.
Okay, stand by, I'll come back to you. Try station Collins again.
Red 108, descending to flight level 150 by Sabre.
Speedbird 108, thank you. Delay is less than 5 minutes.
Is that committee to high speed?
Affirmative.
Yes.
I'm on 069. Luton can't fit you in, I'm afraid. It'll be standard vectors via Barkway. You can turn left now, direct to Barkway.
Direct to Barkway. Thank you for checking. On 069.
Speedbird 766, turn left, direct Ledbo.
Direct Ledbo, Speedbird 766.
When you're ready for the ILS, you move that knob onto the APP mode. So where you select map, VOR, all the way to the left, APP will give you the ILS. Yeah, just move it a bit slower because otherwise it doesn't register.
Speedbird 766, contact London 124.9025.
124.925, Speedbird 766, bye-bye.
Bye.
Basically, again, your spacing's quite far.
Yep.
You've got about 5 miles to fly in that direction first, otherwise you won't be lined up.
Yeah, I see the runway.
Monarch 069, descend flight level 80.
Descend flight level 80, Monarch 069.
Monarch 069, contact Essex Radar 120.625.
120.625, Monarch 069, bye bye, thanks, Sam.
Bye.
Speedbird 108, flight level 150.
Speedbird 108, descend the flight level 80.
Level 80, speed 150.
Intercept. I mean, maintain altitude for a bit and then re-intercept that glide slope.
Stuart 108, turn left heading 245, straight in, approach from 27 right.
245, straight in, 27 right, bird, 108.
Super 108, maintain 300 knots or greater. Report that to Heathrow Director, 119er, decimal 725.
300 knots straight, 719, 725, 103, thanks.
Before you tune the frequency, that way you can never fly the wrong ILS. Otherwise you end up landing on the cross strip.
London, good afternoon, TBM November 850 Motel, climbing to 1500, departing L3.
Remember 850 Lima Hotel, hello, the London QNH is 1037, squawk ident and report your passing altitude.
Take a bit of thrust.
1037, we're climbing to 1700, same hotel.
Remember 850 Lima Hotel, you're identified basic service, there is traffic in your 9 o'clock range of 1.5 miles, no height information.
Roger, we have MTK, same hotel.
November 850 Lima Hotel, you're cleared to join controlled airspace on track Brookmans Park in the climb of flight level 150.
Up to 150 and direct Brookmans Park, November 850 Hotel.
November 850 Lima Hotel, radar control service, route direct to Redfa.
Send thrust for the landing.
Redfa, Hotel, thank you.
Beautiful. Departure, good afternoon, speedboat 984 Golf. Passing 2,600, climbing altitude 6,000 on a Brookmans 7 Golf.
Spirit 984 Golf, hello, climb flight level 150, expedite through 110.
Roger, climb now, flight level 150, expedite through flight level 110, speedboat 984 Golf.
Number 984 Golf, turn right heading 065.
Yeah.
Turn right heading 065.
Well done, dude.
Well done.
Well done.